Hello students and welcome to Edupedia World. My name is Shivam Mishra and today we are going to discuss the solutions to ITJE Advanced 2015 paper 1. The code which we are using is 4. Okay students, let us have a look at question number 19. Question number 19 is a fairly simple fact based question from metallurgy. In this question we have been given some anionic species in column 1, that is carbonate, sulfide, hydroxide, oxide. And then we have been given the names of some ores, okay? So to be able to solve this question, you simply need to know which ore do these names represent. So starting with siderite, it's FeCO3, that is ferrous carbonate. This is siderite. And then the next ore is malachite. Malachite, as you all know, it's given in NCERT. It's CuCO3, copper carbonate, dot CuOH whole twice. This is malachite. Bauxite is a mixture of aluminium oxide and hydroxide. So it is AlOxOH3-2X. This is your bauxite. Calamine is zinc carbonate. So it is ZnCO3. And argentite is your very popular ore of silver. It is silver sulfide, that is Ag2S. So that's all you need to know to be able to answer this question. Okay. So let us start. A carbonate. So the carbonate ores are A will match with your siderite, of course, ferrous carbonate. So A will match with P. Similarly, malachite also has copper carbonate, so it will also match with Q. And calamine, that is zinc carbonate, is also a carbonate, so it will also match with S. So A, for A, the correct answers will be P, Q, and S. B, sulfide. You can only see one sulfide ore amongst all those given. So that would only be your Ag2S. So B will match with T only. Coming back to C, C hydroxide. Hydroxide ores are malachite and bauxite. These are the only two hydroxide ores. So C will match with Q and R. And finally, if I come to D, oxide. See, there is only one oxide ore, that is bauxite, so D will match with R. So it's a fairly simple question, you just need to remember the names of these ores and it's a very standard example from NCERT. Thank you.